New tonight, a missing Claiborne County woman has been found dead in Port Gibson. Sheriff Frank Davis said 21-year-old Kawanda Hicks' body was discovered today on the side of Willow Road. A man riding a four-wheeler saw Hicks and called deputies. Sheriff Davis said Hicks had been shot several times. She was reported missing Monday. Davis said Hicks' boyfriend, Darian Hill, is wanted for questioning.